Got a little morning fog today over the lake. Pretty quiet too. We've seen maybe 3 or 4 people. The leaves are definitely have changed, and some have turned from yellow to brown. But there's still some gold. But all that's going to go away this weekend. It's supposed to snow on Sunday. So stay tuned for Sunday snow with Big G. He likes to run around in the snow outside, so we'll film some of that. But just a beautiful morning with the fog. It's so peaceful outside.